What is active status and how to hide? Last seen on Instagram. Hello friends, welcome back to Random Tech YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to hide last seen on Instagram. So friends, if you're new here in this video, please do like and subscribe this YouTube channel and please hit the bell icon for latest Random Tech videos. So without spending much time, let's get started. So friends, what is last seen and what is active status? So active status means people can see you online. That blue, I have already turned off my active status, so I cannot people cannot see me online on Instagram. People cannot see me online and on Instagram, and I cannot see them online on Instagram, and they cannot see me that I was active today. So if you want to turn off your active status, you can simply do these things. So if you turn off your last seen, if you turn off your active status, it will automatically turn off your last seen, so people won't see you that you were online today on Instagram. So you can simply go to profile and then go top right corner, go to settings, and then simply click on privacy, and then you will find active status. As I told, I've already turned off my active status, so you can, if I turn on, people can see me online. So I've already turned off my activity status, so people cannot see me, people won't see me online. So that's it, and I hope you understand this video. Till then, thank you for watching the video.